Hello and welcome to BlackOpsNZProduction. I was thinking about starting up a new series, actually. Since I've been doing a lot of editing lately, I'm maybe a little bit cooked on it and wanted to do something a bit different, so I decided to try some normal, not pro mod anymore, just normal Call of Duty. I'll still do pro mod, but this is just for change. And found that after probably a month and a bit of pro mod that this is really easy, and it's actually quite a bit of fun. After I got my computer upgraded, it's pretty much awesome. I just had a cool balance there. I think I missed the balance quite a few times. I don't know, I'm not very good at PC balancing at the moment. I missed this time. Yeah, there you go. And the new series, of course, is a Road to Commander series, which, ooh, there's a nice dude on no-scope across the map. There's a Road to Commander series, may as well do one, and this is a Road to Commander series 50+, so in other words, I will only post a gameplay that's 50+ kills and has an average KDR, so I'm not going to post one 50 deaths and 50 kills because that's kind of gay to watch. And these games are rather long, so there's no point in posting a really crappy game. The end of the score for this game is in the 70s and I think between 20 and 30 deaths, so I'm pretty happy with that for my, I think this is my third or fourth game, in normal mode. As you can see, I got a new movie config as well, which I'm trying out, which looks pretty nice. Yeah, everything's very detailed, colours are good, a stupid phone won't shut up, yeah, so everything's pretty sweet about that. Just playing with it. The normal mode, I like it because it's just a lot easier. I know it sounds sad, but it is less of a challenge than playing on the hardcore all the time. But yeah, a bit of music in the background. Oh yeah, the sound will be missing from the first two, sorry about that. But until I get it sorted on Fraps, because I forgot to clip the sound on, so probably on the third Road to Commander it'll be on, but I've already recorded the first two, so can't really do much about that. Oh, there's a nice little triple feed there. I was trying to pick up the quad, but no. We could make a little montage of normal mode for once. I might want to get maybe another, if I get a job somewhere, I want to get another 2 GB of RAM. So I can, so I can use a little bit speedier. Because when I'm recording with AVI Demo, which is, it's the PC version of basically a HD PVR, except for 100 times better, because you can actually pick your frame rate, and the frame rate can be anywhere between 1 and, well, basically 0 obviously for stop, and 1000, which is pretty ridiculous. I use, I record in 200. This is Fraps at the moment, so it's not very good quality footage, but it's good enough for, it's good enough for an edit. I mean, not for yet, sorry, for a commentary, because you don't need fantastic footage for a commentary. Plus, it just looks nice anyway with the new config. I'll try this config out in maybe a mini frag movie or something, but not really sure until then of how it's going to work. I'll probably flip configs a few times trying to find a good one. I don't show the Deagle or the R700 because I don't actually pick up any of those guns in this game, and since I'm probably like level 10 or something, I haven't unlocked them yet. Oh, it's nearly 2 AM in the morning. I started getting tired in late night last night. Yeah, the flames look really sick on this gun actually. Yeah, so I'm going to be doing some more editing soon. Snuffy nose, sorry about that. It's gonna be maybe a bit of ski editing, depending on what footage I have and stuff. And the ski season started, and I actually haven't been up here because I'm still sick. I've been sick for like 2 weeks, which is ridiculous. And it's gonna be a beast. I mean, I keep picking out songs and then I just keep using them for something, otherwise, they just get boring. So I'll pick out songs on the day of when I find it. Yeah, so I just go in here, raping them up. I don't think I do very well here. I think I get like 2 kills. Did I get 3 kills? And an assist. That's a shame. It could have been a quad feed. I die here. Yeah. Yeah, so I'll be upgrading all the guns, changing camos and stuff, and making frag movies, montages, whatever you guys want. If anyone wants to do a dual commentary on one of the Rogue Commanders, that'd be awesome. I'm just trying to get my core graph working at the moment, because I got a new version of Skype. It doesn't seem to like it. I don't know why. It doesn't like it, and I can't figure out why, but when I get that working, I can get some dual commentaries, unless, you know, anyone wants to. I will be making a community montage, so yeah, I think I already talked about that in the last commentary, so you can go check that out. I also just did a commentary on how to do some basic color correction, which is pretty cool. It makes things look very nice, and it's not just color correction, it's how to make your clips look good. Bit lost from thought here. Watch the rampage. The airstrikers get pretty lucky in this game. We get a lot of kills with them. I was talking to I'm not really sure on any of this. If anyone knows anything about CPUs on their computers and stuff, you know, give me a yell. Tell me what I should get, because at the moment my CPU is, I think it's 2.4 gigahertz. And my friend said I should upgrade to like 3.5 or 3.3 or whatever they say. So if anyone knows anything, or like a lot about them, just tell me, you know, what maybe what I should get. It's reasonably priced, not too ridiculous, because I'm not looking forward to spending a fortune. I won't be getting anything anytime soon, because I'm still hunting down for jobs and stuff, so. There goes the phone again. I'm going to hunt it down and break it after this. It's a shame it doesn't have the gameplay sound in the background. I like the sound of the M4, A3, it's nice. I don't get any good clips of the M4, but I actually don't get any really montage. I suppose I get the no scope across the map, but I'm trying to get quad feeds and stuff, and this is the first day using the ACOG scope, because in Pro Mod you don't have an ACOG, it's just regular, so it's getting used to it's pretty hard, but I reckon it'll be all good. There's 70 plus in this game. That's pretty sweet. Still got 1 week left of holidays, which is pretty cool, but it'll be gone before I know it. It always is. If anyone has any good movie configs that are really, really good, that'd be awesome, you know, give me a yell and send them in to me. Because I'm not sure about this one. I mean, it looks alright, everything's real high quality and stuff, but I want a unique one that looks really nice. This one just looks like everyone's turned up on the graphics on it. It doesn't look like someone's like spent their time trying to make this look nice. So we'll see what happens. Towards the end of the game I start playing on RPGs and stuff just for this, but they're pretty useless in this game really. And Modern Warfare 2 ones, I haven't played Modern Warfare 2 in such a long time, but I remember those ones were so strong. You shoot them at someone and it would kill them, like, halfway across the map. Exaggeration, but they were too strong. I don't really have much to talk about today. I've already spoken about it in the last, like, 3 commentaries I've done. I do too many of them and I run out of topics. Yeah, I'll be posting like one of these series whenever I get something to speak about and whenever I get a good gameplay. Takes a bit of time and effort to be able to put one of these out, so yeah. Hope you guys thumbs it up maybe. I'll find an interesting topic somewhere along the line. But yeah, I want to get something interesting as well to talk in, because I know I'm not really that interesting, so find someone else, should be sweet. There you go, leveled up. Yeah, see, as it will go, I'll be skipping, like, I won't be recording a lot of the levels because I only post the games that I really want. I don't want to post every single game of me going negatives or whatever and shit, because not all the maps I'm really good at. I didn't even know I could do well. This is the first time you've done well on this map. I hate it. Yeah, this part one of, part one, episode one, I suppose. There's 2 parts to this episode, so yeah, part one of episode one, Rogue Commander 50 plus, is finishing up right about now. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, rate, and comment. Give me some topics to talk about next time. That'd be sweet. Alright, sweet. Peace out.